My name is Eugen Pop. I am senior scientific researcher at the Research and Development Institute for Automation, IPA, from Bucharest, Romania, and I will present the paper Modeling Food Business in the Context of Agriculture 4.0, which is elaborated together with professors Mihnea Moisescu, Simona Iuliana Caramihai, Ioan Ștefan Sacală, and Professor Ioan Dumitrache from Polytechnica University of Bucharest, Faculty of Automatic Control and Computers from Bucharest, Romania, and Professor Alexandrina Sârbu from Constantin Brâncoveanu University from Râmnicu-Vâlcea, Romania. The outline of our paper starts with a short introduction, then a section referring to Agriculture 4.0 and Industry 4.0 services will follow, detailing the food business systems and the design principles for food business systems. Then we'll follow the section referring to food systems and food business models, and the conclusion will end our presentation. Food business system model aims to integrate the principles of Agriculture 4.0, Industry 4.0, and cyber-physical systems. Cyber-physical systems integrates computers, communication, and sensor networks for physical process control and monitoring within the supply chain. ICT-oriented models and tools can provide support for food business model. The Agriculture 4.0 and Industry 4.0 food business systems starts from the assumption that a food system is related with the production and efficient capitalization and quality assurance of products. Requirements are related to availability, cost, environmental impact, performance, information flow. Food systems are important consumers of natural resources. Agriculture 4.0 vision integrates automation, network systems, business models, ecosystems. Food business model integrates computers, communication, control of processes, networks of sensors and actuators along the supply chain. Industry 4.0, cyber-physical systems, smart, complex, adaptive systems, Internet of Things. Food systems usually can involve various food systems activities, like input providing for fertilizers and machinery, food processing, services and trading for crushing of oil seeds, sugar refinery, processing of food wastes. The design principles for food business systems are the following. Principle 1, food business as a five-layered cyber-physical system. The five layers are smart connection level, as for sensor networks, analysis level, like data models, data analytics, cyber level, as component models, cognition level, like integrated simulation, configuration level, meaning, for example, self-configuration. Principle 2, sensor networks and Internet of Things, is referring to embedded sensors connected to physical assets, providing large amount of data to be processed to provide added value. Principle 3, value chains and value networks, contains the digital integration of organizations, data processing, supply chains. Principle 4, decision support systems, data analytics, involves big data, data management, real-time decision and control. Principle 5, smart enterprise resources, refers to intelligent systems for localized decision capacity, integrated sensors and actuators, connection of the resources to production management systems. Principle 6, systems of systems, involves the vertical and horizontal integration of IT systems supply chains. Principle 7, knowledge integration in food systems, takes into account the communication, perception learning, planning, execution functions, and also integration with food business systems model in terms of layered components and attributes. The food systems and food business models is presented here in this figure as a generic CPS-based food business model extension. The first layer refers to the food business infrastructure, machines, equipment, automation, data acquisition subsystem. The second layer refers to the cyber-physical system with sensing, identity, network planning, action capabilities. Here, the data architecture allows the acquisition of sensor data, information processing and modeling, interoperability and business integration. At this level, a monitoring system can be implemented based on a cyber-physical system, which includes computing components for performing local decisions based on data, networked components, wireless sensor networks, Internet of Things, data management systems. The third layer involves a management system, integrated data, models, processes, products. Here we can talk about the modeling techniques for management system based on product-based models, which means complex environmental evaluation system through key environmental performance indicators, and system-based models with guiding tools for the basic phases or food products conforming to life cycle analysis and multiple object linear programming model. At this layer, an expert system and decision support tools can be implemented based on GIS technologies for georeferenced data management regarding soil, weather, plant health, alerts, traceability for food supply chains management, web-based decision support tools applications, sustainability indicators calculation. The fourth layer, business ecosystem, integrates the food system within the economic ecosystem. And here we also can talk about the knowledge management layer and technology layer. The food business system model and building blocks associated to the proposed layers is presented in this slide. The food business system models building blocks are the following: interoperability transfers data between systems, devices, business processes, sensors, monitors the environment, providing data to decision support systems. Traceability, realizing data flow along the food supply chain. Business intelligence systems involving smart transport and logistics of agri-food products, remote control and monitoring in real-time intelligent supply chain. Smart awareness involving assuring the safety, availability, health on entire supply chain, self-configuring and optimizing system capabilities for optimal responses. The conclusions of our paper highlights that the Agriculture 4.0 paradigm and vision can be efficiently applied to realize food system, integrating this sector in the virtual world of computer and communication. Food business system model can be implemented by using cyber-physical systems. Thank you very much for attending my presentation, and I am here and I will be glad to answer your questions.